Hello everyone, welcome to the Blue Cube channel and another tutorial on After Effects. In this video, you will learn how to animate a pencil so that it writes the text you want. Well, I have already entered the photo of a pencil and the photo of paper into the After Effects software. In fact, I double-clicked in this empty space and then entered the photos into the software. There is a photo related to pencil and a photo related to paper. First, I create a new composition in 1920x1080 dimensions. The black color is also suitable and I press the OK button. Here I activate the transparency option and place the paper layer in the composition. I hold the shift button and make the paper a little bigger. I rotate the paper a bit. I set the image size to fit and type my name with the text tool. Well, here you can change the font and size of the text. Also, using the align panel, I place the text in the center of the composition. Now I select the text layer and using the pen tool, I draw lines inside the text. First, I press the left click to create a point, then I create lines on the text by clicking. In the parts where the text is curved, hold the left key and drag it to create a curved line. Also, by using these levers, we can modify the lines and by holding the Alt button, we can move one of the levers. I repeat this for all letters. Pay attention that the drawn lines must be connected like I am doing. Anywhere you draw by mistake, you can go back to the previous step by pressing Ctrl plus Z. Try not to make the lines too straight and make some curves to make the movement of the pen more beautiful. After drawing the lines for all the letters, search for stroke from the effects panel. Now I apply the stroke effect to the text layer and open the layer. We see that the mask is created. Here, since we only have one mask, Mask 1 is written in the path section. But if you have more masks, you can press the All Masks button. In the Paint Style section, I select the original image option to change the lines in this way. Now I increase the size of the brush so that the text returns to its previous state. Now I open the end option and set its value to 0. Click on the stopwatch to create one keyframe. If I select the text layer and press the letter U, we can see the keyframe created. I put the time indicator in the second and increase the value of end to 100. In this way, this animation is now created. I hit the play button. Now I return to the project panel and enter the pencil layer into the composition. I put the time indicator on the second and put the pencil image on the topmost layer. I move a little further and make the pencil smaller and rotate the pencil a little. Now I zoom and want to place the anchor point on the tip of the pencil, so I select the pan behind the tool and place the anchor point on the tip. I set the time indicator to 0 seconds and open the text layer. I open the mask and click on the mask path option and press the control button plus C to copy. Now I select the pencil layer and press the letter P to make the position appear. I click on the stopwatch to create one keyframe and I click on the position and press control plus V to paste. Now we can see in the timeline that the frames have been created, but we need to adjust the movement of the pencil. I select the selection tool and by holding the left key on this point, I adjust the pencil. I press the space button to play the animation. There is still more work to be done on this animation. I right-click on the text layer and select the multiply option from the blending mode section so that the color of the text is more consistent with the paper. I click on the text layer and press U to see the keyframes. I will also click on the pencil layer and hit Ctrl plus D to make a copy of this layer. I select the bottom pencil layer and the text layer and advance the bar of both layers to the first second. I click on the pencil layer above, then I place its tape in the first second. I select all keyframes except the first keyframe. I press the delete button to delete the keyframes. I enlarge the pencil strip to frame 0. At frame 0, I move the pencil outwards. And I shorten the strip of the upper pencil layer until the first second. I hit the play button. I select all keyframes and press F9 to make the pencil move smoother. Now, in the effects panel, I search for the turbulent noise effect and apply it to the text layer. I adjust the brightness and contrast. I put the noise effect back on the text layer and adjust the hue and brightness to make it look like the text is written on paper. You also apply the roughen edges effect on the text layer to make the edges of the text slightly rough. I set the border option. I put the time indicator on the fourth second and pressed the letter N to shorten the work area. I pressed the play button to play the animation. Well guys, thank you so much for watching this tutorial till the end. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and like button. I'll see you in the next video.